not scared. You don't even walk right next to him.